Welcome back to the online application series of Uplift Education, Sri Lanka. In the last video, we looked at how we do the registration for the university application. Now, let us come to the personal details section. First, provide the address mentioned in your identity card for the permanent address. This address should be the one that is usually mentioned in all your official documents.